There you are, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the Firehouse Chef. I'm your host, as always, Ryan McKay, and summer's quickly drawing to a close, so we're heading out to our grills, getting ready to throw some meat on there. So I'm gonna take a classic grilling item, the hot dog, and give it a little bit of a twist, literally. So let's get grilling. So you're a little bored by the fact that we're doing a hot dog? Well, don't be. I mean, I know it hasn't changed in the last, well, I don't remember. Get a big one. We'll be taking a little bit of a skewer here and running it through like a dowel. We're gonna be cutting it around like a spiral, creating like a slinky effect, therefore, you know, exposing a lot more of the meat for caramelization, you know, giving it a talking point for kids and the big slow firemen. And then it kind of creates these nice crevices for things to fall into, whether it's cut onion or some homemade relish, which I'm gonna be showing you here in just a second. So let's get everything nice and race ready and make some spiral cut hot dogs. So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen, a nice spiral cut hot dog ready for Labor Day weekend. Fairly easy to make, quick little relish that I made here on the side. No excuse not to make this. It is fun, awesome to look at. And you know, you got this already made plate. Let's give this a bite.